I'm Jim Webb, and I approve this message.
George Allen's rewriting history, lying about Jim Webb. The press calls Allen's ads personal attacks, short on honesty. Webb condemned the Tailhook scandal, calling it inexcusable, demanding immediate punishment. George Allen, he voted against protections for victims of sexual assault, voted against family and medical leave three times. Allen even voted to cut student loans. George Allen's history? It's not one we should repeat.